What? When you check out at the store, you don't give someone your wallet and like let them see all the stuff you have in there? Everyone does that. I mean, geez. No, I'm kidding, guys. Actually, no, I'm not kidding. Did you know on the blockchain, when you transact with any of these smart contracts or send anyone money from your wallet, they have access to everything in your wallet. Of course, not taking it access, but they can see all the transactions you made. They could see all the stores, all the dApps, anywhere that you went, and they even see how much you have in your wallet. Is that a bit scary? Well, in today's KuCoin DigiDive, we're gonna go ahead and talk about Secret Network. This is actually looking to solve that issue by creating a blockchain that's privacy by default. If you guys would like to go ahead and get started trading with this coin and enter in for your chance to win $500 in USDT after your first couple of trades, there's a link in the description below. Good luck. Okay, so Secret Network. We get the sauce, we understand the junk, but what is it? Just think of it like this. Everything you know and love on Cosmos, or everything you know and love on Phantom, or on Ethereum, or Polygon, you name it, any of the smart contract chains and platforms, it's the same thing here. However, instead of public by default, Secret Network is private by default. What this means is if I make a transaction or if I send someone money, they only have access to the wallet address. They'll see it went from this address to this address. However, they do not have the viewing keys. This is what it's called. I'll get into this later and explain it. But they don't have the viewing keys to see what's in my wallet in the previous transactions I've made. Only the hashes and only between the two different wallets. Even on the smart contract side, if I want to interact with any of these contracts, yes, I do need to create a viewing key. However, it's for the specific token that I will be using. Let's say, for example, I was depositing into a SushiSwap pool. And I want to deposit an LP pair of USDC and USDT. A SushiSwap pool, by the way, is a LP farm. These are AMMs that create liquidity on the market by pairing two different assets with each other and allow the market to trade against these inside one pool. Where normally on exchanges, you have order books. Due to the current nature of block space, transaction speeds, and cost efficiency, you can't really have an order book on a blockchain. There are other chains working on this, but that's how an AMM works. You pair two tokens together and the market can trade against it. So with Secret Network, what's happening is I'm taking my LP coin and I know I have it, but the contract does not know I have it. What I need to do is I need to create a viewing key. Once I create this viewing key for the smart contract, I deposit into there. So what happens when I deposit into this contract, I deposit all of the assets into there. In order to view what I have and all the assets that are in there, I must create a viewing key. So once I create this viewing key, now it's public. So before I create that viewing key, everything is private by default. So if I want to make a swap, I'll say, hey, I want to swap Secret for USDC. The contract's going to be like, bro, we don't know what you got in your wallet, so you need to send a transaction that creates a viewing key for us so we can see, oh, this guy's got 20 Secret tokens, so we can swap them for some USDC. One important thing to understand from this is I approve the contract and I say, cool, you can have a viewing key for my Secret. I do that. They see, oh, cool, this guy's got 20 Secret. We can't see what else is in his wallet. I mean, this stinks. That is the power of Secret Network. All right, so enough ranting. Let's go ahead and show you guys the website of Secret Network. These guys have a lot of different investors. They go from Hashkey, Huobi, Econium, KuCoin, Magnus, NGC, Sanctor, Secret Labs, Shima Capital, Sky Vision. There's so many different investors inside the Secret Network. They were actually one of the top funded protocols back in the ICO days of crypto. I want to show you guys a couple of dApps that are built on Secret Network that you guys can use. They have Alter Protocol. This is like a private messaging app where your information identity is encrypted. So kind of look at it like a decentralized private social media, pretty saucy. Then you have something like Button Swap, which is a decentralized DEX aggregator. So it'll get you the best prices on different exchanges. Then you have a GameFi token or a GameFi game like Chameleonville, or you have something like Fartles. This is sweet right here. You can send private links, information, images, files, in a text package, and users can see them, but they can't fully read them. And when they pay a transaction or they pay the fee, they're able to look into it. So it's kind of like a cool monetization factor for influencers or content creators or someone creating information and being able to monetize on it. Then you have a couple more GameFi games like Legend DAO, Obrium Wars, and then you even have some bridges that allow you to have privacy coins like Monero that allows you to bridge over some ERC-20s onto the Secret Network or even from the Binance Smart Chain. Then you even have NFTs. Yeah, private NFTs. Check out them Anons. The Anons are pretty saucy. Just think of trading NFTs, but everyone cannot see how many NFTs you have or what NFTs you have. So you can have these NFTs privately. It's so cool. And on top of this, having one of these NFTs sometimes will give you private access to different Discords or different groups. And if you guys haven't used OpenSea yet, make sure you guys check out OpenSea. What's crazy is when someone lists an item, you can go ahead and look on their item, see who's the owner, and when you click on the owner's wallet, you can see everything they own. Yeah, nah, bro. Not with Secret Network. It's pretty saucy. Then you have something like a algo stablecoin that's pegged to CPI. Instead of being pegged to $1, you have the Silk token that's pegged to a basket of assets. All right, so before we end this video, I'm going to show you an example of what this looks like. So let's say, for example, I want to get some Cardano. You see this view balance? It's private by default. So before I even have this balance to go through or for the smart contract to see what I have, I have to click view balance and it's going to add the viewing key. So I submit this transaction and it'll say, okay, great. I'm gonna go ahead and get the Binance Peg Cardano in my wallet and approve this transaction. Once that transaction is approved, it will now show up and say, cool, look, you have this many ADA tokens in your wallet. I don't have any ADA in my wallet, so what it's gonna say is zero. But I do have some secret in my wallet, and if you guys see here, I got 0.0098. And the smart contract sees this, but it doesn't see the other stuff in my wallet unless I approve the transaction. So to sum up where we're at so far, the TLDR on Secret Network is it's a proof of stake blockchain built on Cosmos that has similar capabilities of other chains like Ethereum, Cosmos, Juno, Phantom, Polygon, just the different chains in general like a normal blockchain, but the main difference is privacy by default. So in order for someone to see funds in my wallet, they have to have my viewing key or same thing for the smart contracts. So let's go and get into the tokenomics. The use case for the secret token is used for transactions, which is the utility. It's also used in the LP pools in DeFi, and it can be used as a means of payment. Here's a breakdown of the initial token distribution. 12% to pre-mine rewards and airdrops, 41% to founders, and 46% to investors. Here's an overview of the supply schedule. As you can see here, here is the inflation rate. It is a dynamic emission, and the minimum inflation rate is only going to be 7%. So something to keep in mind. So by 2027, there will be a total supply of 608 million of these secret tokens. This is the distribution so you guys can see the breakdown. And as you guys can see here on Secret Nodes, which is their blockchain explorer, the total supply is 218 million secret tokens. And the current circulating supply is 172 million. Again, I'll leave some links in the description below so you guys can look more into Secret Network and try a little bit of the DeFi protocols and see how it rolls. You can also get started trading with this coin on KuCoin. Link will be in the description below. Let's go ahead and hit you guys with a wisdom one-liner. Proverbs chapter 26 verses 20. Without wood, a fire goes out. Without a gossip, a quarrel dies down. Don't keep it going, man. Especially if you hear something you probably shouldn't have heard. You know, this is how gossip is spread and false news and all kinds of garbage. Thanks for jumping on this KuCoin DigiDive. If you guys would like to go ahead and see some of our previous videos, there's one here, 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 and like there.